गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर अबाउट सॉइल स्टोरी. इन दिस चैप्टर देर आर थ्री हाईलाइट्स: फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सॉइल, कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ सॉइल एंड इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ सॉइल. सो फर्स्ट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सॉइल. द टॉप मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ क्रस्ट इज नोन एज अ सॉइल. वॉट इज अ सॉइल? द टॉप मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ अर्थ सर्फेस इज सॉइल. एंड सॉइल इज मेड अप ऑफ मिनरल्स, क्ले, sand, pebbles, water, air and remains of dead and decaying plants and animals. So you know, soil is made up of different minerals, clay, sand, pebbles means small stones, water, air and the dead and remains of dead and decaying plants means the plants which are dry. That millions of years ago, the earth was covered by huge pieces of hard rocks. Now, million years ago, before your father's fathers, that year, the sand was million of years ago, the earth was covered with pieces of hard rocks, big, big rocks. For many years, the sun heated this rock while the rain cooled them and strong winds wore out this rock. See, children, the big rocks were made into small parts with the help of a heat of sun, and the rain cooled them and the winds wore out this big rocks into small pieces. Due to the constant heating and cooling by the sun and rain, and due to the action of wind, these rocks developed cracks. Cracks means it was straight into small pieces, split into small pieces. Gradually, these rocks became larger and finally the rocks broke into small pieces. Wind and water carried these small pieces of rocks to different places. During the process, these small pieces rubbed against each other and further broke into tiny pieces. See, children, these all rocks were rubbed in were heated, broke into small pieces, and they rubbed each other, and they broke into pieces. And these tiny pieces later mixed with the remains of dead plants and animals. It mixed with the dead plants and animal. Dead plants means dry plants. The entire process of soil formation took many years, and it was continuous. Hence, soil formed the top most layer of earth crust containing minerals, clay, sand, pebbles, water, air and remains of dead and decaying plants and animals. Now see, children, you have to write down the hard words which are underlined. Thank you, children.